Hi, excellent family, and welcome back to my YouTube channel. My name is Noyin. Yeah? Thank you so much for finding time to click on my video to watch. If it's your first time here, let me be the first to say welcome to this channel. Please take a moment to smash on that subscribe button. Don't forget to turn on the notification bell. That way you'll get notified when I drop my next content. If you're a returning subscriber, I'm super excited that you're here every time to watch my content. Thank you so much, and I'm grateful for this. And do not take any of you watching this video for granted. Okay, we're going into Christmas season very soon, and I got Christmas wish list and Christmas gift idea that you may want to give out or that you may write to receive. Either way, I got you covered. So we're moving quickly into this wish list. Please keep watching. Of goodies. Yeah, I saw this online, and I know some companies do that for people a whole lot of time. So what they do is they pack some stuffs into a particular pack and make it very beautiful for Christmas, and it has this very fantastic look. And then you can get that for yourselves, get that for family members in this part of the world. The last time I saw it was like 2,000 naira, but now I think it's about 2,600 now. That's because of what is currently happening, exchange rate and prices of stuff have obviously skyrocketed in this part of the world. So I think it's about 2,600 naira if you are in Nigeria. I can leave the dollar equivalent on the screen for you, and I think it's not going to be a bad idea. So some companies come up with that, and it's very good. You can get one on Jumia. Yeah, this is not a sponsored ad, but that's I think is number one. Number two is the very popular hamper. Yeah, the one that everyone knows, where you can pack some goods or different kinds of items that you would want for Christmas, right? I'm going to list some of them for you as we continue in this video, but you can do hamper as Christmas gift for someone or for that loved one. Or I think hampers usually are very good for people that you respect a whole lot and you're not sure what to do. So you can come up with very fantastic items, from edible items to items that people can work with, and pack them together in a hamper looking stuff and have it delivered. Okay, so number three, very quickly, I'm going to go into wine. Yes, wine for everybody. For those who are not alcoholic in nature, those who don't do alcohol, yeah, there was wine for everyone. So wine would not be a bad idea. Moving on quickly, Christmas cake would not be a bad idea for somebody who is on a budget. If you can't afford so much gift, but you can present something to somebody in form of a cake, so you can present a Christmas gift to someone. If you live abroad, you know, and you really don't have so much this time, and you want to send something to your family member, Christmas cake would be fine. Get a vendor online, get a vendor on Instagram who lives very close to where your friend or loved one is, and they can have it delivered. Okay, another one is box of food. I saw this one, and I think I really like that idea, where some companies or food companies kind of pack, where some people kind of pack some food and drink, like three course meals in a box, right? And they have it delivered into the homes of these people. And this is another fantastic and very affordable Christmas gift that you may want to give to somebody. So food will not be a bad idea. You may be wondering how that's possible. There are lots of companies that you can contact everywhere all across the globe who can have it delivered to the people that you want to hand this gift over to. And this may also be something that you can order for yourself, right? So it's not about giving gifts only, but you can also get something for yourself. You can makeup is not too much for any girl, so you may want to look at the makeup that you do not have and give yourself, or gift yourself something that you have not had before in your makeup box. So you may want to look into your makeup box and look at some of the things that you may want to update, or you may want to also give somebody something very different, or something you found out online that you think your friend or your family member may not have had. But you may not want to go into foundation, concealers and powders, because those ones may require you to choose specific color shade, kind of, right? So you may just look around that those other parts of makeup and get them as Christmas gifts. So moving very quickly to the next one, let me go into the school point of view. A planner would not be a bad idea. Okay, so you can give the planner to somebody, to a friend, to a colleague, to somebody younger, to a teenager, a 20, to a 10-year-old. People that you think should start taking certain things seriously, you may want to give them a 2021 planner. Okay, and money, who doesn't like money? Yeah, you can give somebody money for Christmas, it's not a bad idea. Now don't come for me to say love of money. I didn't say love of money, I said like money. That's what I'm saying. I'm looking at it from the perspective of money solving your problems. What about a Christmas dress? Yeah, you can check your friend's size and then order for them online, have it delivered to them. That would not be a bad idea. And you can also get a dress for yourself for Christmas. So getting a dress for Christmas would make sense. So when people talk about this in months to come, they would say, I got my Christmas dress from XYZ. Do you understand? It makes sense. Oh, I got me myself a Christmas dress. Wristwatch. Hey, wristwatches are not bad gifts for people to just see what you can afford and see what the other person may want to have, depending on the class of the person or the age of the person that you're presenting the gifts to. So Christmas wristwatch would not be a bad idea. Let's Christmas hair. Give somebody some Christmas hair. There are lots of vendors that you can contact to help deliver hair product, hair related content, especially hair. We even attachment, like we call it in this part of the world, or hair extensions, like you would call it from wherever you are. You may have that gifted to people so that they can get their Christmas hair ready. A blender will not be a bad idea. Yeah, a lot of people may need blender, and if there's somebody that is on a weight loss journey, you may want to get a smoothie maker for that person. If the person that don't already have, that's where you encourage the person to always have a bottle of smoothie maker that the person can always take around. Just look around the home. Blender or smoothie maker will not also be a bad idea for people who are on a weight loss journey or people who are trying to eat healthy. Smoothie maker will not be a bad idea for them. Bags, yay, handbags. So that person may want to say, this is my Christmas bag, right? Like you say, this part of the world. So getting handbags or hand purses, or like you would want to call it, it's a wooden docking station. I love this. I saw this particularly online, wooden docking station. I think I'm going to insert a picture so that you see what exactly this means. So you can hang a lot of things while you work. It can be placed on your work desk while you work. That may be a very fantastic Christmas gift. Can we do t-shirts? You can do a custom made Christmas t-shirt for yourself or for your family member. So husband and wife, you can do t-shirt, and then you can do for your children, male, female, and then everybody gets a customized Christmas t-shirt for the season. We talk about makeup brushes. Okay, so this may be attached to makeup, but this is of course different. There are some people who have always used their hands for makeup, or who do not even see the need or the reason to get brushes, and you may want to surprise them to say, hey, you, I don't want you using your fingers on your face anymore, get some brushes. So that would be a good idea for Christmas jewelry. You can go wrong with jewelry for male, for female, old and young. Jewelry will not be a bad idea. So you can think about Christmas earring, Christmas chain, Christmas ring, Christmas bracelet. And about Christmas decor, yes, some people just may not have the time to get themselves some Christmas decorations, but you can get the different beautiful Christmas decors that you can have put around their homes. What about a photo holder? Yay, people can take pictures for Christmas and then have this frame or photo holder that you may give to them to place these beautiful pictures, and they'll keep looking at it every time they walk past. Customized mug, just like you would do the customized t-shirt. So customized mugs can have Christmas theme around it, or can have your name or the pictures of the people that you're gifting. There are people who can do these designs for you. In this part of the world, we do a lot of Christmas clothes, Christmas shoes, Christmas dress, Christmas purse, Christmas wristwatch, Christmas headband, Christmas jewelry, Christmas everything. So, and then you can give some very beautiful African fabrics, right? These African fabrics can be sewn into beautiful styles, and people can have them and appreciate you. So there are people who give out these African fabrics and also give out money to sew them or to make them into beautiful clothes. So you may be lucky this Christmas, somebody may hand that over to you, or you may also hand that over to somebody as a Christmas gift. So phone accessories, oh my god, you can't go wrong with phone accessory, hands-free earpieces, AirPod, all manner of different phone cases, different phone holders that you may want to buy for people. If you're not buying phones, or if you think they're too expensive for you to buy this Christmas, or you may want to change your phone cases for yourself and get more accessories for your phone. Camera will not be a bad idea. If you're a YouTuber and you've been using your phone to film, or you've been using a particular kind of camera you want to upgrade, getting one for yourself this Christmas will not be a bad idea. Gifting one, somebody one, will not also be a bad idea. How about getting coloring book for children, artistic coloring book and coloring pencils for children? At the same time, you can get different stationaries for them also, in terms of pen, pencils, razor, sharpeners, rulers, all manner in beautiful cases for children this Christmas. So bathroom accessories, bathroom supplies, sponge, soap in a case with some shower gel, and all of that put together in one case looking so beautiful, can be presented for Christmas to your friends, to yourself. Can you go wrong with perfumes? No way. You may want to try brands that you've not tried before, or you may want to give somebody some product that you think are fancy. Then can you go wrong with chocolate? No, you can't go wrong with chocolate this Christmas. A box of chocolate for people who like sweet stuffs will not be a bad idea. You can customize pillows, will not also be a bad idea for this Christmas. So you can get somebody something customized in form of pillows, sets of dining glasses, different colors, different shapes, different types can be gifted this Christmas. So let me know what you think in the comment section for your Christmas wishes, what you want to get for somebody, what you would like to have, and some of the beautiful things that you have seen online. Please let's rub mine, let's share, let's know some of the things that you would want to also share with us in the comment section. Please don't forget to give this video a thumb up, make sure you share with somebody, hit the subscribe button if you have not done that already, make sure your notification bell is turned on so that when the next content is dropped, you will be the first to know. Until I see you in another video, please stay safe, be blessed, and prepare to have a very Merry Christmas. Thank you so much for watching. I'll see you in the next one. Bye for now.
If you're new to my channel, click on the subscribe button, tap on the notification bell, like it, comment, and share. Thank you.